Apple has just released their new iPhones, and we've got our hands on with one of them right now. What's going on, guys? My name is Rob for Official RTV, and this is our unboxing of the brand new iPhone 6. We picked up the iPhone 6 version, so this is the new 4.7-inch iPhone 6 model. It's a big jump from what the 4S or the 5 and the 5S were. So here it is in typical Apple fashion with your white box. But on the top, it's a bit different. Before, it used to be the actual phone up on top. And now you kind of get this little embossed silhouette of the phone right here. So, of course, it is a bigger screen, 4.7 inches. And we picked up the 16 gigabyte model. So without further ado, let's get to it. I'm not going to rattle or shake it, or if not, I'll be that guy who ended up on TV shaking his first iPhone, which you've probably already seen. He ended up dropping it. But here it is. We picked up the gold version. So there it is, the gold iPhone 6. And here it is. So a lot of people are actually talking about the raised camera, which we'll get into, which is right about here. Because there is, for the first time, there's like a little cutout for the camera here, which is pretty weird. So this is where the iPhone was held, and of course inside we will have your literature, which includes some iPhone 6 stuff and your Apple stickers. So nothing's really changed in that department. I actually had to charge the phone, so the lightning cable was in here. And of course you have your Apple earpods in their little carrying case, and of course your wall adapter. But I have plenty of wall adapters, so I won't be using this, and I use my own headphones for that. But of course I needed the wire for the lightning cable, so I charged up the phone a bit because I tried to turn it on and it was actually off. So we can actually peel this back piece right here, and the front protector, we're gonna place that down, and here it is. So it actually feels pretty damn nice in the hand, I'm not gonna lie. It is very slippery. It's kind of gone with the cornered edges that were on the 5 and the 5S. It's reminiscent to the iPhone 1, the original iPhone, with its curved edges here. So it's a little bit easier to kind of hold in the hand, but in a slimmer profile now that it's lighter than what it used to be, it's definitely a bit trickier to kind of hold it in the hand, and it's going to be a little bit slippery. So a case will definitely be worth it for this. But we're going to take a little bit look on another video on the hardware and basically explain why the white lines are here and why they kind of went with this design overall. But yeah, it is a 4.7-inch phone as mentioned. It is available in three colors. You have your gold option here, which has the front white right here, similar to the silver version. And the space gray, which is the space gray in the back, will have the black accent in the front. So I've actually already powered it on and kind of signed in and everything logged in. So I'm actually just gonna press it in here. So you are getting your same 8-megapixel camera in the back, but Apple of course has improved it for better like shooting for video and better photos, but all of that will be covered in future videos. So if you enjoyed this quick unboxing of the new iPhone 6, make sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to the channel for more videos on the iPhone 6. I will be covering iOS 8, be covering this hardware of it, and of course the camera, maybe some speed tests and stuff like that. This is for T-Mobile, so you can see T-Mobile LTE right up there. And of course, with T-Mobile now you have Wi-Fi calling. So we'll be taking a look at all that and seeing how things kind of progress with this new iPhone compared to some of the older ones. I'm trying to see if I can log in here. I guess not. Kind of put that in to the side. There you go. So here it is, iPhone 6. Somebody's hitting me up on WhatsApp. all right, guys. So I'll hit you guys later on. Make sure to leave a comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.